Hello guys, today I'm gonna do a video for Why Not Stylies. He asked me to give him a setup to do for his channel, I think. So I will do it. If it's really for his channel, I'll put a link in the description below. And there goes the setup. The main challenge about this is gonna be using the pistol, which is not that bad. But using the MTAR-21 with a Cobra sight is kind of tricky to use because it has sight recoil quite a lot actually. It's not the easiest gun to use. Not the easiest, but it's really good for its hip fire and rate of fire that is really high. This guy went around.
There's your medkit, go get it.
I'm old for the next map now. High rate of fire means bullet wasted. Which is a reality for this weapon. Sometimes I use it with a suppressor. That can also work. Let's hope he doesn't figure out where I am. Whoops. I was surrounded by enemies. That was obvious at that point. We're leading. We're already at 50 kills. I want him also to do revives in his setup video, just like me, basically. I think that would be cool if he did quite a few revives, I mean. Always vote for Firestorm, I like it. Was waiting, watching like a crack or something, and he saw me pass through. I didn't see him.
We gotta fight harder, the lead's been lost.
Grenade out! Spotted a hostile soldier. Here's your med.
What the fuck? Such an usual spot to see. I don't think that's a good way to push the... the sun away, man. Guy hiding in the smoke. No one's gonna revive. People don't revive in this game. Oh man, they're camping everywhere. That's so annoying, man. fucking sweaty kids. Just waiting and man, it's so long. What? My god, man. So much game. It's like... so bad. No one's just pushing. That's weird. I revived someone else, even though I wasn't looking their way at all. Of course, I'm alone. There's nobody around in this team. They're all waiting at the spawn. They don't push at all.
There's your main kit. Got your main kit. Here's your main. Go get it. Here's your main kit. Get up.
Yeah, see it like a long man. It's so annoying, man. I could technically just wait here, get my kills, be on my way. This is annoying. I just sit there. What? The fuck? Jesus, I thought I was way ahead of it.
Sit here, I guess.
Not much we can do. What? He didn't die? What the fuck? What? This thing is fucked. Not much options for pushing. They just need to push, that's all. If everyone pushes to a limit, we'll make the map a bit more fluid. And that's a very, like, base wave thing. Instead, these guys just wait in their spawn, and we wait in our spawn, and it's just like... Pleasant's garbage, like, it would be good if people were moving around, but it's still garbage because it just ends up people camping on across the map with a sniper. That's a good map for campers, or for that zone. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and feel free to comment, like, subscribe, and also leave me your loadout setups. And hope you enjoy this one, Wild Stylies. Thank you for watching. Peace.